Got a new haircut for the workout today. How are we feeling on the warm up? Going into this.
I feel amazing.
Side note, comment down below if you are interested in Spencer doing an athlete special, comes to France special, and maybe if you guys comment enough and we get enough likes on whatever comments, then he might just come. So any French fans out there, try to get that going because I really miss the kid. All right, peace out.
Guys, what is going on? Spencer here for another episode of the athlete special, and I'm really happy right now because my art class just got canceled.
Well guys, now that class got canceled, I'm pretty excited because it gives me the opportunity to get a little snip haircut.
Also rocking the Huaraches.
I guess I never thought I'd become a sneakerhead, but thinking about it, I've got like those nice Adidas, these Huaraches, I wear Hokas, you know, just got all these different types of sneakers. So at the end of the day, I just big sneaker guy. You know guys, at the end of the day, they just, Georgetown hairstyling, they just, that's the job done. They don't talk to me at all. We don't even have a conversation. He just sits there. I say, you know, give me a fade, give me this. He does it, and I get out of there. Nice 15 minutes. That's how I like my haircuts done. And yeah, comment down below, how do you like yours done? All right, okay, let's get another zoom in on this haircut, you guys. Give me a ranking system on a 1 to 10 of what we think. As we see, very short on the sides. Anyway, guys, I gotta stop stalling. I feel like we do this every Tuesday. I'm alone in the locker room, and I'm gonna go run up to the track. Adam's gonna meet me to film the workout. I have no clue what it is today, so it's kind of exciting going in on days where you don't know what to do. But it's important at the same time to always just come in the same preparation for every workout you do, so you're prepared for anything. Anyway, let's get this workout going. Are you working out with me?
What up, guys?
Still don't know what the workout is, but we're excited for Bonzi to get here.
Hey, do you have any words about your workout for today?
Yeah, I got a big one. 5x K, 77s. Yeah. You know, I can't keep up with that guy, so I'm in the B group today. And one night as I closed my eyes, I saw
a shadow flying high. He came to me.
Got new haircuts for the workout today. How are we feeling on the warm-up?
I feel amazing today, you guys. I've been feeling tired going into other workouts, but something about the weather, it's like 45 degrees, crispy as hell. It feels incredible outside. We're just kind of waiting on Bonds to get here. We may try to get a little interview with him in, but yeah, we'll see what happens. I am a lost boy,
get a 30 seconds with Bonzi today since there's no Crozier.
Sure. What's
the workout today? Yeah,
it is 4x2x200, 90 seconds within the set, 2.5 between sets. First 200 at like 1500, fast 1500 type pace, and second 200 at more like opening lap 800 pace. So just trying to spin the legs a little bit before Florida.
Sounds good. It's athlete special history right here. I'm not afraid to die. feeling halfway through?
I feel all right. It's pretty windy today. But it's been windy all year, so it's nothing new.
At the end of the day, guys, just think about your life, and life is way more than just running. You know, love your families, love yourself, and try to find your happiness in whatever you do. And I'm gonna end it on that today, but just know it's life is bigger than running. So love you guys all. Seriously, call your family. Call your friends, tell people you love them, because it's an important thing to do in life. So I'm gonna end it here, and hope to see you guys soon.